Not that I don't want him to look out the way, I don't want him to look onto my porch, yes?
Yes.
So as he comes in, fast, bang! What's that? Bang! Yeah? So if I ask, can you counter after that block, yes?
Yes.
I mean, you know, it could be any of that sort of thing. You might just take him on the third and the second and the fifth one, yes?
Yes,
yes. You just have a little scrap and then you're over with him, yes?
Yes.
Okay, away you go. You're not going to get it wrong. If you get it wrong, you're not going to really give up. You're going to find recover from
being hit, maybe.
Yeah. So Alan comes to me. I'm not going to let Alan get too close, because I wouldn't let him get too close, yeah? If I don't know this guy, and I'm also not going to stand by this. So I'm going to be in a half stand, because I might even have my hands up like this, considering what he's going to say. Go tuck him underneath, it can get tracks, yeah? Maybe on the front. So Alan makes his move, whatever it's going to be. I want you to see. I don't know what he's going to do. So I'm just doing what would be considered perhaps reasonable force, not hitting him harder than perhaps he needs to be hit. So I don't have correct clubs to do this, but it's all set, it's all written when it's no longer set, no longer do, yeah. So you've got to really train yourself up to react. Maybe now and again you'll get it wrong, but when you get something wrong, it's a good learning experience.
Yes.
Man who never made a mistake, never made anything. It's a classic combat stance. So you start here and you deliver from through the dark chin to Zenkus. Mike's in a similar stance, so I can bang and he can go bang and he can bang. And it's just using that hip movement, yeah? On your head, so I'm going to go that.
There
you go. Back off! Yeah? You might have to do that. If I don't wait till he attacks you, yes?
Yes.
You've told him twice, haven't you? Maybe told him three times. Quite it, yeah? Otherwise, you're going to be at a disadvantage, yeah? Don't worry about being rude. Sometimes if you're like rude, people see that strength. Yeah. If you also take what I call a victim posture, you're much more likely to be attacked. But then you've got to watch out this monkey dance business, you know, where the chest is out, you're banging chest together and facing. Try and like be a bit assertive. You can take a good, strong posture, but without banging chests and giving them reports, yes? As opposed to taking like a victim posture, unless that is part of your strategy. So that you look like a victim, he comes when all of a sudden you're a tiger. Yes?
Yes.
Carry on, you can't learn any better than the experience of doing this. This is close, you should try and make it as close as you can to real life without being real life. That's what a dojo should do when you're doing combat training. Yes?
Yes.
With the exception that you don't hurt each other.
Yes?
Alright, we got. Give it a try, new scenario.
Yeah.
Back off!